Oh my god. Oh my god. You can't make this up. You just cannot make this up. Yeah, everyone was just... Up, up, there we go. Up, come on, up, I think it's a bad time. Ow. Well, that one I'm just dead. Everyone's... Oh, God. Maybe now I can take off. There's the F-11. Yeah, impromptu gameplay, but I just decided to record this because this was just ridiculous. Welcome to the American F-84F. This is Bone Stock, and I'm just starting to get my first modification, so maybe if I get a kill, I can probably get one modification. But the match is like almost halfway done. Oh. Yeah, Gaijin. I think you need to work on your servers a bit. Ah. 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 That's not... My god, this is not... This is all server, not me. Let's see, Scimitar, Yak-38, and Hunter, along with Yak-38 and Hunter. Neither of those are pretty good options, because the Yak-38 can outrun me, but that would be a problem. If I'm just catching him, he dies. Ah! Here goes F-11. Maybe a Hunter would be a good matchup for a fight. I have no clue about the Scimitar. I only followed along the Scimitar before you got I got pink spiked into the ground. Is that someone or another AI? Let's Let's see, Hunter there. I can try. Let's go. Ah! More F-Saber. Stop taking heads, I'll live there. No, like, yeah, let's see. I'm terrible with these 50 cals. That's a really risky missile, mate. Let's raise these flaps. And he's dead. Nice. Glancing heads on him. Let's go up for him. The 50 kills are not that easy to aim. Is he the last guy? Oh my god! It's just us three. I saw him, but he's probably gonna run. The server's constantly just like at that sim. We're probably in like an EU server, which doesn't make things easier. Come on. Jeez, okay, there we go. Just don't do the job. That jet here. You just have to get a lot of gun time up. You just don't really get a whole lot of gun time. Just because of how fast everything is moving. And also, just kind of just bad at aiming these. Out of ammo, I have plenty of fuel. Okay. Okay, that's lovely. He's dead. That was just Iceman win left. Jeez, this thing has poor, poor elevator control. There we go. End of that. no chance. Okay, let's see the rewards. Perfect. Okay, and I shall see you guys for the replay. Okay, here's the beginning of the match. Where everything starts off okay. So I'm just looking behind me, just like looking at this saber. Then all starts happening. F-11's like glitching out. Everyone's just like on their backs and stuff. Yeah, that's a problem. That's a big problem. I think that's all of them. Yeah. You okay, buddy? You don't look too good. That saber's T-posing. Let's take a look. He's inside the ground. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's see, where's the other sabers? Oh, yep, there he is. Hey, buddy. How's this F-100 doing? Well. Yeah, so I lose my gear magically, but then I'm like smashed into the ground, like right now, along with everyone just scraping. And that saber's just firing like mad, and the chat is going ballistic. Yeah, and I think the AV-8s are the only thing that are like, I think those three are like, you guys are okay. Oh. Yeah. This is definitely something, Gaijin. Something that should be fixed. Just saying. So, and I think this run we all managed to either, like, oh no, this is where the friendly fire took place. Oh, nope, still going. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Are you doing good, F-100? Boing. Boing. Yeah, this is madness on a whole other scale. Boing. Boing. Yeah. A lot of stuff. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. This is definitely an interesting one, and I shall see you all later. Goodbye.